track and field, especially across the edge. In May, athletes all across the U.S. with expanded track and field commands, commonly referred to just as track. In U.S., track and field is also is known as athletic in the part of other world. In other parts of the world, a runner competes in the oval track, while a competitor in the jumping and throwing event converge on the field in the center of the oval. Track and field is a tradition has endured from the ancient time. Most schools have the track and field facility. Every state holds a championship meet every year. Not only the school age athletes and people of all ages can compete track and field event. Santa Clara, California track and field star Dan Perlman was still setting record in 2015. Joyous is in the 100 meter. Athletes compete individually with exception of the race. Individuals also compete in a combined event where they score the best on how far they run or how high they jump. One example is penitentiary. A men's outside penitentiary typically consists of a long jump, juggling through a 200 meter dash, discus throw, and a 1,500 meter run. In a spread athlete is the top respectivity of this sport. In a track and field, in addition to respect all people, one example of the persistence includes the Dutch athlete Fanny Blankenhorn. He set a world record in 18 meters 100 in 1942, a year after the death of her first kid. Then this pet was told he was too old or not a good mother or wife, but he worked on winning the fourth gold medal in 1948 at the Olympic, the prize nicknamed her the Flying Housewife. Other like the Bruce Bolt, persevered no matter what. In 2004 Olympic, because of the injury, he was eliminated early in the 2000 meter run race. He also suffered the hamstring in 2005 and 2006 year. He came back, however, in 2008 Olympic, not only won three gold medals and set a new Olympic and a world record. Then even this, he still has some apprehension for injury, but he won the three gold medals in 2008, three in the 2012, as well as three in the 2006. Athletes like this, just one, some example of how about track and field start inspiration excel in their own lives.